Riley bounces through center and in over the line, and racing in after it is Vanek. Chitwan scores! Thomas Vanek held it, held it, held it, let it go! Tied and won!
Vanek wanted to pass it. Wanted to pass it, and finally the Montreal defenseman Komisarek slid out of the picture. Vanek waited for him to slide out of the way and then stuck the puck by Carey Price.
Islanders gave up last year 15 shorthanded goals to lead the league in that department.
Paye took his shot. McDonald got a piece of it, the rebound. They score! Thomas Vanek was there to tap it into the empty net. And Buffalo on the shorthanded goal. Thank you, Harry Neal. 3-0.
Horrendous coverage by the two-point man, especially Strike, who went behind the net to check his watch or something, because he certainly paid no attention to the late man coming. Vanek had a tap in.
Now Pominville to Sakara. One-timer block. All the way to Pominville. He's got a goal in this game. Sakara's drive, and that skipped off of McDonald, came right back out in front, and they put it right along the goal line. Did it go in? The whistle is blown. The red light did not go on. The Sabres think they've scored. I would imagine they're going to review this and just go upstairs.
Overhead look, I think, will show. I thought it went in. Here's the little tuck there, right there.
Oh, absolutely.
No question, right in that part of the net. In and out. Pozzari was on this side. It's going to be Thomas Vanek in his second goal of the game, and he's gonna, this is the second time that Joey McDonald has not hugged the post.
Quest long outlet pass to Drury, trying to catch Buffalo on a change. Naslin off the end boards. Roosevelt against Vanek. Vanek and Paye on for Buffalo. Here's Paye against Redden. Finds Vanek, he scores! A shorthanded goal! Vanek with shorthanded goals in back-to-back games. And Buffalo takes a 3-1 lead. What a play by Paye to read Vanek coming down the middle.
Yeah, well, you know, it just starts with a play behind the net. Now watch, as soon as the Rangers are facing the glass, here comes Buffalo. Pressure, pressure, clear it. Paye, away he goes. Now, Drury is close, but Vanek skates past him. Drury is back there, but Vanek was able to get past him. Here it is again. The Rangers are fine right here, but Vanek just goes right past Drury in a perfect pass from Paye to make it.
2:41 remaining in the power play.
Here's Roy, and over the line, shoots, oh, scores! Lundqvist made the save and couldn't hang on to it. Vanek on the rebound, it's jammed into the net, and Buffalo on the power play has a 2-1 lead.
Lundqvist thought he had it. He looked into his glove and it wasn't there. When he found it, it was too late.
Tipped around on the board. Vanek gets a hold of it this time and clears it through center, and Paye digs after it. Paye out in front. Vanek scores! How do you do? Thomas Vanek last game with his first ever shorthanded goal. He liked it. He's making it a habit. He's come back again. Buffalo shorthanded a 3-1 lead.
Lindy Ruff knew what he was doing, putting Vanek on the penalty kill. A lovely pass by Paye right here, and Vanek makes no mistake.
DeRoy in front of the net! And Stafford couldn't connect with the return pass. Spotchuk, a long shot right in front again. He scores! Oh, yeah! Is he hotter than a pistol? Thomas Vanek shovels it home. 4-1 Buffalo!
Goes to the net. Hangs around and somehow pulls the puck off the stick of Sanford and puts it in. Not a pretty goal, but a pretty big one for the Sabres.
Vanek chasing after it and keeping it in there. Vanek scores! You want to know why he's leading the NHL in goal scoring? Thomas Vanek hammers it home. Buffalo trails by one.
15 goals in his last 15 games, and that shot was a bullet. No chance for Lettinen at all. It was a comet, not a puck.
Leads it there to Sakara. Sakara goes down low, around behind the net. Got it out in front. They score! Thomas Vanek comes home and guns it home, and Buffalo has tied it at 3.
He came here at the age of 14 and played at the university. So that goal's a little special for him and very special for the Sabres. 3-3 with 3:14 to go.
Wheel back again to spot shot for Sakara. His shot.
Sakara let the shot go from the point. There was plenty of traffic around the net. But in any event, on the power play, Buffalo scored again and trails by three.
And Sakara sending it off the boards up to Vanek and over the line. Vanek trying to go to the net, and he does shoot, score!
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the National Hockey League's leading goal getter, and why not? With moves like that, Thomas Vanek has Buffalo in the lead, 1-0.
What a nice long pass off the boards to get him one-on-one on the Washington defenseman and pulled it inside the defenseman and stuck it by Theodore.
Off the boards as far as the Buffalo line. Kotelik hustling and comes up with it. And here's Vanek and Roy in over the line. Vanek trying to get it to Roy. Vanek's back and score!
This guy is hotter than a proverbial pistol. Thomas Vanek is second of the night. 4-0 Buffalo.
He's off the defenseman, skate right to him, and he backhands it by Theodore to make it 4-0 Buffalo.
Roy clearing it in front of the net. Vanek tried to reach it, and he did. Back to Connolly with a shot.
Don't think Hedberg even saw it. It may have been a radio shot. He heard it go by him, but he didn't see it go by him. Vanek tips the Connolly slap shot just enough to change directions right there. And for Thomas Vanek, his 12th of the year.
Vanek back to Roy on the other side. Roy, some difficulty, but pulls free. Got it in now to MacArthur, but they score! Thomas Vanek on a perfect pass from MacArthur, and Buffalo on the power play has jumped back into the lead.
Vanek made no mistake from about 4 feet out. The Pittsburgh defenseman let Vanek go. He had him, all he had to do was get in his way, but he couldn't, and Vanek puts the Sabres ahead.
Vanek getting into Boston territory. He swings it around behind the net. Pominville digging after it back to Vanek, and gets right out in front, they score! Thomas Vanek guns it home, top shelf where Mama hides the cookies, and Buffalo has a 3-1 lead.
He is the number one goal scorer in the NHL, and he showed you the kind of goal scoring talent he's got with this quick shot. He didn't have the puck on his stick for a millisecond before it was gone and in, before any Boston player could get close to him.
Pominville, he'll slide it on to Roy. Roy, top of the circle. Roy, clear to the front, they score! The hottest goal scorer in the league has another one. Thomas Vanek deflected that one in. Buffalo with a 4-2 lead on the power play.
Buffalo discovered the offense that was absent the last two games.
The sixth goal of the period, the fourth by Buffalo. 3 minutes gone in the third period. Dupuis then checked by Stafford, who sends it to Roy. Roy in over the line. Back to Vanek, cleared it in front, they score!
A perfectly executed three-man rush by the Sabres. The turnover at the Buffalo blue line. Roy to Vanek. And Vanek across to Stafford, who puts it in.
Get it in deep, though. It's kicked free and dumped, but not out. Spachuk holding it in. Rolled it in front of the net. They score! Thomas Vanek was left all alone in front of the net. He got deserted. There was nobody there. He was behind the defense, and he tapped it in, and Buffalo has a 1-0 lead on the power play.
Montreal screwed up the chance to ice the puck, and Vanek was behind everybody, and the puck dribbled to him, and he made no mistake on a cute little move, slipping it between the legs of Price to give Buffalo a 1-0 lead on the power play.
Boy, attempting to steal it away from him. Now comes to the line and out to center for Vanek. Vanek getting it over the line. Here's Vanek going to the net. Vanek back into the front, and it's intercepted by Georges. And now Buffalo keeping it in again. In front, they score! Right gotcha. Thomas Vanek takes the pass from Stafford, taps it home. Vanek's second of the night, 2-1 Buffalo.
That's Vanek's 17th goal of the season. Stafford threw a backhand pass to Vanek, who said, don't ever give me two chances on the same play or you'll pay.
Kept it back to the point, kept in by Buffalo. Now back to Roy again. Derek Roy turning, looking for an open man, elected to shoot, scores!
Derek Roy held on to it, couldn't find anybody open, and what a rip! And it's 2-1 Buffalo!
He looked around, hopefully going to pass the puck. Shot it and beat goaltender Smith with a screenshot, and maybe Smith's concentration was interrupted by Vanek, who was in front of the net the way he usually is.
I wonder if Vanek could have been.
Over the line to Pominville. That deflects across ice. Hesh gathers it in, took his shot. Severin to save the rebound. Vanek scores! Thomas Vanek has the league lead back in goals again, and Buffalo has the lead 4-3.
A backhand pass through the blue ice to Vanek, and he had an easy three-footer. Vanek goes to the net. Nobody does it any better than he does in the league, and he snaps it in.
Durbe heads to the bench. Jokinen had it stolen back, and a pass up ahead. Here's a breakaway now for Vanek to shoot, score!
Came off the bench, and no Tampa defenseman saw him, and took a nice pass from Kotalik and made no mistake to the stick side just inside the post, and Vanek scores his 21st goal of this season.
Roy tips it back to Pominville. He fanned on it, but kept it in there. In front, there's Vanek trying to work it in front, back, and scores! First time, 3-2 on the power play.
What a keep in by Pominville. How he did it, I don't know, but Vanek faked the pass over to Stafford and then backhanded it right up under the water bottle sitting on the top of the net. And it's 3-2 Buffalo, and Vanek needs a half a chance to score the way he's going. That is his 22nd goal of the season, and he's number one in the NHL in that category.
On the wing, it's helped in over the line to Hesh, trying to clear it in front of the net, and Pominville couldn't get a stick on it. Hesh after it again, knocked down, kept in by Buffalo, a backhand penalty coming up here to the jersey as it caromed in front of the net, backhand again, right on the score! Guess who's there? You know it, the hottest firecracker in the NHL, Thomas Vanek gives Buffalo the lead.
Well, there was a delayed penalty in the process. But before New Jersey could touch the puck, the Sabres got a hold of it. Vanek off to the left of Weeks on a little short backhand makes it 1-0 Buffalo. Vanek, his 23rd goal of the year. And, of course, he leads the NHL in that department.
The penalty would have gone to New Jersey for taking down Vanek to begin with, but that gets wiped out.
That Weeks the save. Roy tried to steal it away. It ends up in the corner. Sakara kicks at it to keep it in to Roy. In front of the net, Vanek scores! Thomas Vanek, his second of the night. He drills it home. And Buffalo with a 4-2 lead.
A real good pinch by Sakara to keep the puck alive. And an excellent play. He won't get an assist. Stafford fills in for Sakara, so the Sabres aren't leaving themselves wide open. And then Vanek from 12 feet out over the glove of Weeks to make it 4-2 Buffalo. Vanek, his second of the night.
35 seconds remaining in the penalty. A pass to Roy. Got in over the line. Got knocked down. Came to the blue line. Kept in there. Here's Stafford in front. The shot scores! Thomas Vanek rifles it home! And Buffalo gets on the board and trails by one on the power play!
Vanek had gone four games without a goal, the longest stretch of the season. He blocked that shot and didn't play after that in the second period. Came out of the dressing room late in the third. but takes a nice pass. And Vanek makes no mistake from the hash mark on the inside part of the circle. And we got a 2-1 hockey game.
To Pominville, over to Spachuk. Spachuk has Pominville, gives it to him. Now Roy, one-timer! Scores! Derek Roy let it rip! Thomas Vanek was there! Buffalo on the power play with a 2-0 lead!
Well, that's twice. On both goals, they get the point shot through. It was deflected on the way through, and it's 2-0 Buffalo.
Stafford starting away. Up to Vanek. This time, nothing but net. Yes, sir! Thomas Vanek, 27th goal of the year, puts it away for Buffalo. And the Buffalo Sabres put away another victory.
That one off the glass. It's shot back again to Pominville, over to Ludman. Ludman took another shot. He flicked it right in front of the net. The goal!
The birthday boy, Thomas Vanek, does it again on his birthday. Celebrating birthday number 25, and Buffalo with the power play has taken the lead.
That's his third goal in the last 9 games, and that's a slump by his standards. It's the 28th of the season and the 13th power play goal. And Vanek will be happy to put that one up on the scoreboard. Florida was stalling, putting their players on the ice, hoping the referee would go over and ask for some help from the video goal jack.
Late in the second period, brought into this Oilers zone. And now Scartini can't clear. Ravage, they score! Ravage shot redirected in front by Vanek. And it is 6-1 Buffalo.
A great wrist shot by Reve. He wasn't trying to score on the play. He was trying to get the puck on the net. And he will get the assist. And Thomas Vanek, who's got terrific vision, tipped it in for his 29th goal of the season. And the Sabres have got the Oilers by the throat.
Connolly keeping it in. A minute left in the power play. Pominville to Connolly. Connolly takes his shot. He flicks it. Scores!
Spins and throws it home, and Buffalo takes a 3-0 lead on the power play.
That's Vanek's 14th power play goal, which puts him in first place in the NHL in that department, and his 30th goal of the season. You can't let him have the puck with that much room and that much time unless you want to face off at center ice when Vanek's finished his work.
His pass was on the side of the goal. Here they come again. Stafford up ahead for Vanek. Oh, he's in front of the net.
It all starts because of a great save, and then everybody tries to jump in and create chances. So onside is Thomas Vanek. And off the goal posted in by Justin Pogge. What a pass by Drew Stafford. The stretch pass, the hammer time from Vanek, and the 4-0 lead for the Buffalo Sabres. And Vanek is like a shark in bloody waters. He knows he's got the victim right in his teeth, and he chomps away.
And Pierre Stafford had all day to settle that puck down and feed it ahead on the breakaway.
Oh, the storyline hadn't changed from the first drop of the puck.
Connolly sending it on to Roy, back to Connolly. Buffalo a two-man advantage. Totally right in front of the score!
Count them! 1, 2, 3! Thomas Vanek picks for the hat! And Buffalo has a 5-0 lead! Here come the hats!
Despite the cold weather in Buffalo, many fans are throwing their hats on the ice to celebrate Thomas Vanek's hat trick and his 32nd goal of this season.
Fisher wins this one, stolen away, the shot, oh, scored!
Spinning around in front of the net, Vanek turned and let it go, and Buffalo has tied the game on the power play.
Andre Sekera again, this time he'll make sure, but he fired it in. Okun tracked it behind the net. It came in beside the goal, they score!
Thomas Vanek was there to tap it home, and Okun was going the wrong way. Vanek takes advantage of the power play.
The puck went off the skate of Derek Roy right to Vanek, who put it in after goaltender Vacoon got out of the net and was not back ready as the puck was turned over very quickly. And with 2:52 to go, the Sabres are up by a pair.
Vanek up on the wing. Commonville looking in front of the net.
In the Buffalo zone, Vanek grabs the puck and away he goes. And it looks like nothing much is going to happen. And somehow, Coburn let Vanek get the inside on him. And Vanek just tipped it through to beat Biron.
Back to Pominville to Spachuk. Spachuk, Pominville's got it again. Connolly doesn't shoot. Pominville will. He took the shot right on the rebound. They score! Thomas Vanek camped beside the net. Hooked it in behind the goaltender and on the power play. Buffalo has the 1-0 lead.
What a great move Vanek made in close to the goaltender. The point shot gets through. He pulls it to his forehand to get it out of the way of Hedberg and puts it in for his 36th goal of the season and his 18th on the power play.
Spachuk's got it down low to Roy. Roy looking in the corner, trying to find an open man in front. Vanek scores! Thomas Vanek, his second goal of the night! And Buffalo has tied it at 2 on the power play and is still on the power play.
Well, a neat little pass by Derek Roy to Vanek, and that's 2 points for Roy and 2 goals for Vanek. Instead of slapping it right away, he stopped it and then let it go. And Vanek made no mistake for his second of the evening and his 37th of the season.
It wasn't offside. That's my boy, here's May coming up with it in the corner. Get it across ice. Pominville got it in front. Here's Vanek. He scores! Thomas Vanek! Pominville found him in front of the net. He pulled Joseph down, tucked it behind him, and Buffalo takes the lead.
Vanek's 38th goal, and he has been in a bit of a slump in that department, but this is a big one. With 11:51 to go, Buffalo recovers the puck in the Leaf zone, and Vanek puts the old how do you do on Joseph and slides it into the open net.
Hard to control games, and you're not in the ring.
Yeah, it is. Tip to center here. It's stolen by Pominville. In over the line, cleared it across, and they score! Vanek got a great pass from Pominville. Buffalo ups the lead to 3-0.
That's Pominville's 100 career assists, and it was a dandy as he got the puck through after Hunwick couldn't stop the bouncing puck. A great pass, and Vanek beat him on the short side.
Connolly swings in over the Bruins line. Back it comes to Spachuk into Connolly again. He tried to feed it in front. He flicked it right on the goal line. They score! Pominville, I believe, was the last one to touch it. And Jason Pominville with a power play goal. It's 6-1.
And that goal has been credited to Thomas Vanek, and that's his 40th goal of the year.